This course is on psychopharmacology, which is offered as a compulsory subject to BSc nursing and MSc nursing students as part of their third year curriculum. I am Blessy Mohandas, working as a nursing tutor in Chitkara School of Health Sciences, Chitkara University, India. The core philosophy of advanced practice nursing field is that healthcare should be individualized, focusing not only on patients' conditions, but also on the effects those conditions have on patients' life and the lives of their families. This course is offering the most current information on psychopharmacological treatment in an accessible and easy-to-use format, grounded in the principles and practices of nursing. The learning objectives for this course would be understanding the pharmacological treatment and management of all psychiatric disorders, understanding and elucidating the special issues in clinical psychopharmacology, learn about the psychopharmacogenetics variation, learn about the various psychiatric rating scales and their uses. The course has been divided into 4 modules. These 4 modules have been spread into 7 weeks. At the end of each module, there will be an assessment. The first module is psychopharmacological treatment and management of psychiatric disorders. Second module would be special issues in clinical psychopharmacology. Third module would be psychopharmacogenetics, the variations and implications for practice. The fourth module would be psychiatric rating scales. In the first module, you will be given a total of 9 lectures. The first one would be on anxiety disorders. Second one would be on depressive disorders. The third would be bipolar disorders. Fourth one would be psychotic disorders. Fifth one would be attention deficit and autism spectrum disorders. Sixth lecture would be substance use disorders. Seventh would be sleep-wake disorders. Lecture number 8 would be trauma and post-traumatic stress disorders. Ninth lecture would be delirium and dementia. The second module consists of 4 lectures: pharmacological management in psychiatric emergencies. Second lecture would be management of metabolical side effects of psychotropic medication. Third lecture would be complementary and alternative pharmacotherapies. The last lecture in this module would be culturally sensitive psychopharmacology. Module 3 would offer 2 lectures: an approximate psychotropic drug equivalency, and lecture 2 would be medication influenced by the cytochrome P40 system. The fourth lecture would consist of all the psychiatric rating scales. First lecture would be on patient health questionnaire. Second one will explain the Hamilton anxiety scale. Third lecture would be 17 item Hamilton rating scale for depression. Fourth one would be Edinburgh postnatal depressive scale. Fifth one would be Young Mania rating scale. Sixth one would be abnormal involuntary movement scale. The seventh would be Vanderbilt ADHD diagnostic parent rating scale. Eighth lecture would be Vanderbilt ADHD diagnostic teacher rating scale. Ninth lecture would be adult ADHD self-report scale. 10th would be Clinical Institute of Withdrawal Symptoms Alcohol Scale. 11th lecture would be sleep disorder scales. 12th lecture would be PTSD checklist civilian version. This would be the whole module. Thanks for your attention and enjoy learning.